Union County detectives say they have hit the brakes on a luxury car theft ring. They arrested Evan Tolson, Julius White, and Jaquise Black. They say a fourth suspect is under the age of 18 and has been charged in juvenile court system. Detectives say the group would hit high-end luxury vehicles that were left unlocked. The group is now facing more than 50 counts of first-degree burglary, felony larceny, breaking and entering, and more.